seeking a way to cleanse the corruption that coiled at the heart of the Zakharum faith. There was no clear goal for them to pursue, and some clerics claimed it was a fool's errand, that they could never succeed. But these crusaders would not be mistaken.
I can't do that. I'm returning to town.
Survive that.
Children of Full Capital settled in the northern steppes, an area that is now known as the Dreadlands. Theirs was primarily a nomadic and tribal culture, though they had a few permanent settlements such as Cesaron and Harogoth. A group of revered former warriors known as the Elder Council ruled the barbarians.
These creatures won't go down easily. Do you want more?
Shit!
friend was patrolling the depths before the breach. He's still alive down here, I know it. Please help me.
Swore an oath to dedicate their lives to the search. None believed that they would be the ones claimed to save by finding and cleansing corruption. They believed the search ennobled them, that the discipline of their life and journey was the true goal. The Crusader was meant to find meaning in the quest itself.
The mighty adversary is before us. longer.
Discipline.
I will take great pleasure in your strength.
returning to town.
Just a taste.
You out here alone?
All of my lads are dead, and I mean to see these bastards suffer for what they've done. Are you with me? Here they are! Good! Well, the ones in the skies have finally graced us with their presence. Cut them down! From behind. Bloody adorable. They're trying to ambush us. This bridge. Go on. You have a demon lord's head to put on a pike.
It was an honor to fight by your side, Captain.
I need to go back.
I'm up here to dig. I'll be damned if I'm leaving without a fight.
Thank you.
filth!
Returning to town.
Here is your reward.